Oh, good evening. I'm completely bizarred out on this one. I really need a rake, and I dislike the ones from the stores. And well, yeah, monetary. I didn't get my government gift card yet. I'm still waiting. So here we are. I really did make it in an hour. So don't pin me up on the perfection police. Yeah, I actually want to talk about that, but here I'll show it really quick. It's just did cheat a little bit with cotton string in the beginning, but yeah, it's strong enough to rake something. So way cool, huh? Yeah. Yeah, just wove it back and forth, but I guess what I wanted to talk about was that, was the perfection want. Because I know there's a guy out there or a woman out there who makes it perfect with the dowels, and they like screw it in, or they even have like those dovetails, they call them the dovetail technique, and yeah, and so mine is extremely callous and crude, but it's a survival rake, isn't it? And it's something that I built just now. In an hour, so I'm kind of proud of it. And I've been needing a rake for months and months and months and months, and not had access or means to that particular methodology of gaining a rake, normally, you know, store-bought wise. So well, here it is. Why didn't I just do this in the beginning? Well, I'll tell you. During the entire process of this rake conquest, wow, frustration. And I think, yeah, this little one will break, but so much for that. Yeah, frustration over, huge frustrations gaining on the others who have their particular purchased rakes, their rakes that they I don't know, a lot of hatred. A lot of hatred just spewed out of me at that moment of trying to deal with those who have in excess and never ever appear to be frustrated. They don't understand anything once they went in this survival mode. So yeah, a lot of anger. I have found a lot of anger in myself at them. A lot of hatred. So yeah, if you think that you have combated hatred and you love people, well, go and build a survival rake. You can try the basket. The baskets, they don't really tee you off too quickly. But yeah, go for the tools. Make a tool. And yeah, you find you still have it hidden. You have it hidden within. And, yeah, maybe that is a strange place to find, and, you know, the them. So I guess I also wanted to talk about perfection in machinery, perfection in, mechanization, and this toutage of the now time being such an amazement, such a precision machine, that my gosh, going back 5 years, 10 years, 30 years, 100 years would be foul, because my goodness, it would be crude, wouldn't it? So well, yeah, so back to the perfection of the machine and why we need it when we can't even make it, and yet we desire it and we have to have it. We did not, I put my makeup on funny, we did not actually make the machines necessarily that go zong, 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 exact, and yet we require that perfection. So it's a little haughty of us, isn't it? it's a little high fetched out of there for us to ask for it again and again and again. Perfection, when we have not actually made the machines, written the programs. Why do we ask for precision when we have not actually made it ourselves? We demand it though, don't we? A huge populace out there demanding precision. Like little spoiled children, give me it now. I have to have it perfect. I suppose it is a haughty upper classism within the person to demand perfection from a mechanized machine. Like, well, I was born onto this earth and I deserve a perfect thing, a perfect tool. Even though I didn't invent it nor create it, but I expect it. I expect it because somebody else created it, didn't they? Or a huge group of people created it. So why do you, individually, as a human, expect it? As if you are a king or a queen of precision collections. Welcome to your tool party, all of your precision collections. A little strange, isn't it? Because it does remind you of, well, I suppose you cannot be the king, and you cannot be the queen. So, in our particular purchase, again and again and again, group society, that is your chance to collectify precision as your adornments. So yeah, I guess so right there. Get your guarantee. Right there. That is a moment. That's a moment when you can feel like you are king or queen. Yeah, in your acquisition, the amount of the precision items that you own. Yeah.